prospecting. This may be the frontier, but we've still got rules. Break them.
I am his hands.
He draws near.
I am his hands.
They serve the best Sujama. I've ever tasted over the rich neck. Worth every coin.
I work. Mopu doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Look somewhere else. Next corner club, home of the finest suit jammer that will ever grace your lips. Welcome to the Retching Niche, Outlander. What can I get you? The finest suit jammer across your lips, Frame. The own personal formula that I call Sadri's suit jammer. In fact, I've just added some new ingredients to the mixture that I think makes it taste better than ever. All I need to do is get the war out there, sweaty. Flock here for it. I was kind of hoping you'd say that. Here, take these samples of the Sujama and spread the word. If you get rid of all of them, there's some extra in it for you. If you're looking for a room or perhaps some libations, you've come to the right place. There's actually a funny story behind the name, Frank. A few years ago, I was walking down by the docks, and I noticed a dumbo staggering along with a bottle of soup jam in hand. It was one of my patrons, not to drink heavily, so I wasn't exactly surprised. Ah, but you see, this particular dumbo was as naked as the day he was born, and singing badly at the top of his lungs. As I watch with this spectacle, a net floats over the bulwark towards him. The man looks straight up at Finesh, yells, "Have a drink," and tosses the bottle. And it never hit the ground. Well, the bottle broke on Finesh, and it must have swallowed its contents because it started floating, sort of tilted. Finally, it stopped and began to quiver. A few moments later, the foulest liquid to ever assail the nostrils spewed from its maw. I've seen plenty of drunks in the day, and I'll tell you right now, that niche was sick. True story, friend. True story. The Redolent Guard have spotted a pack of werewolves in the mountains. aren't as if I'm forcing crime mob no more. If you've got gold on your hands, you might talk to Ralphs, the Corpion Baron. I've heard he wants to excavate the place. The Ashborn attacks on the bulwark are getting worse. Captain Bellop is trying his best, but I think the veteran guard are overwhelmed. Safe travels out.